Hi, my name's Dean. I'm with AutoMac over here on the west side of Jacksonville, and we're also one of the newest QLink dealers in Florida. And I wanted to introduce you to a couple of new bikes that are on the way. And this is a QLink 250cc. This is a V-twin motorcycle. This is for like beginner drivers or for people first starting out. But look how beautiful this bike is. Look at the lines on this thing. Looks like a small Harley Davidson. And believe it or not, folks, I mean, this is something you can drive on the highway, okay? You don't have to go out and buy that $8,000, $9,000, $10,000 motorcycle on your first bike, because chances are the first one's the wrong one. So why don't you try out one of these here for as little as $3,300, and you could own a brand new 250 V-twin that has a 2-year parts and labor warranty and 1-year roadside assistance. Now, we have some financing available. For those that have maybe some credit issues, you can give us a call or you can click online and apply. But I take advantage of this. This isn't one of them little small scooters you run around, you know, that you can only do 30 or 40 miles an hour. This is a machine that'll do, you know, 75, 80 miles an hour. And it's price structured for the first time bike owner. But you can drive it anywhere. You can actually drive it on the interstate. This is more of an interstate cruiser here. So go ahead and call me. My name's Dean. I'm the general manager here at AutoMac, and I can go ahead and take your information, get you pre-qualified for financing, or for $3,300, man, we take credit cards and, of course, cash as well. But this is a really nice machine. You got to come by and take a look at it, or you can go online to QLinkMotor.com and take a look at some of the pictures on the gallery there. But you need to act fast on this one, because this bike's really priced right, and you don't have to spend that kind of money you would be spending on if you bought a Honda, Yamaha, or Kawasaki or something like that, especially if you're the first bike owner. This is your first bike you're going to buy, and you don't want to really have it spend a lot of money. You want to see if you're actually going to use it, and this is one you can test out and see if this is something that you'd be doing, because my first bike that I bought, 3 months after I got it, I already had found out I outgrew it. So I went and traded in, and I took a pretty good loss because it was a Harley Davidson. This is something you don't have to do that with. It's a really nice machine, and you can come check it out. So thank you for visiting our page. Hope to see you soon.